Stop that. I'm sorry this happened to you, Brittany. If it makes you feel any better, this has nothing to do with you.
Why are you doing this?
Because your father has to learn.
I don't even know my father! I've never even seen him!
I know. He's a hard man to get a hold of, but with a little luck, we'll all be seeing him real soon, won't we, David? We're gonna give him a little call. Now, attitude like that will get you nowhere.
No!
I am the architect. I see someone has dared to enter my sanctum without my leave. You wish to face me?